Welcome to Civil Engineering In. 22. Key benefits of flyovers. 1. Reduce traffic congestion. Flyovers eliminate bottlenecks by allowing vehicles to bypass intersections without stopping. Interchanges like Cloverleaf and Diamond designs enable smooth traffic flow, reducing travel time. 2. Enhanced road safety. By reducing intersections, flyovers significantly decrease the chances of collisions. Separated lanes and controlled entry-exit points minimize the risk of high-speed crashes. 3. Efficient land utilization. Designs such as the partial Cloverleaf and Diamond interchanges maximize land use while maintaining efficient traffic movement. 4. Increased load-bearing capacity. The use of post-tensioning cables strengthens concrete, allowing flyovers to withstand heavy traffic loads without cracking. This ensures long-term durability, reducing frequent maintenance needs. 5. Improved urban connectivity. Flyovers serve as essential links between highways, expressways, and city roads, reducing travel distance and fuel consumption. 6. Faster construction techniques. Steel flyovers, while costly, can be assembled quickly, making them ideal for urgent infrastructure projects. Launching gantry methods streamline construction by enabling the safe and efficient placement of large segments. 23. Safety measures in flyover construction and maintenance. Post-tensioning for structural integrity. By keeping steel tendons in tension, concrete flyovers are protected from cracks and failures, ensuring longevity. Bonded versus unbonded post-tensioning techniques are chosen based on the environmental and structural demands. Expansion joints for temperature adaptation. Flyovers experience expansion and contraction due to temperature changes. Expansion joints prevent cracking while ensuring a smooth ride for vehicles. Hydraulic jack precision and safety checks. Hydraulic jacks tension steel cables with high accuracy, preventing sudden structural failures. The use of engineered wedges ensures permanent tension even after the jacks are removed. Seismic and load testing. Flyovers undergo rigorous seismic tests to withstand earthquakes and extreme loads. Engineers conduct simulated load testing using weights equivalent to several heavy vehicles to ensure structural safety, regular maintenance, and corrosion protection. Unbonded tendons are coated with grease to prevent corrosion, extending the flyover's lifespan. Periodic inspections and reinforcements ensure safety, especially in high traffic areas. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Ed.